Katherine Johnson became an overnight sensation well into her 90s after she was portrayed in the 2016 movie Hidden Figures.
You are the boss. You just have to act like one.
And hidden they were, a small group of African-American women crunching complex math problems at white, male-dominated NASA.
You can't get anywhere without the numbers.
No, sir.
In 1962, before John Glenn orbited the Earth, Johnson was called in to double-check the computer's calculations. Few outside NASA knew Katherine Johnson's story.
Katherine was a pioneer who broke the barriers of race and gender.
But in 2015, she received the Presidential Medal of Freedom. Last year, a NASA research facility was named in her honor. And this weekend, a statue was unveiled at her alma mater, West Virginia State University.